Over the past 10 years, local racers have been heading to Sandia Speedway to prove who's best.
Now, new owners are hoping to draw even bigger crowds. Action 7 News photojournalist Paul Heiso has the story.
New Mexico by nature keeps many secrets, but many of you may not have discovered this one.
My sixth IndyCar race was at Phoenix, and we got to win that race. Beat Tony Stewart and Davey Hamilton. That was a fun day, and wound up Rookie of the Year that year.
Professional IRL driver and Albuquerque native Jim Guthrie is starting a new career as the president of the board of directors for Sandia Motor Speedway, just in time for the 10th anniversary of the park.
Here we are with a first-class facility in the middle of the desert, and we just need to utilize it better.
Jim is one of about 60 owners. He and the group have spent over $80,000 updating the track and facilities. The former IRL standout is excited about his new venture and the prospects for a successful start to the track's second decade in operation.
We got a lot of excited people this year. I'm passionate as can be about this place. So I just, you know, I love it. It's like my little sandbox.
In Albuquerque, I'm Paul Heiso, KOAT, Action 7 Sports.
And May 1st is Fan Appreciation Day at the track. The vintage cars will be on the oval, so bring the family. The fun starts at 8 a.m. You can find a complete list of upcoming races on our website under the As Seen on 7 section of KOAT.com.